up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be doing a loot lake video. So it's this brand new cube that the cube melted into loot lake, and now it is the Thanos Lake. And we're going to be doing a bunch of different things with this Thanos Lake. With this spiky arena, we're going to be doing a bunch of spiky arenas and trying to kill each other. And we're also going to be doing some battleship where we build a wall and we try to defend each other's ships. You know, it's like a normal game of battleship. So let's get right into this. We're actually going to go ahead and start, and we have impulse nades, and this is really, really fun. So we have to throw them, and they bounce off of this Thanos Lake, and you have to hit the other person. And now we have a bunch of these lined up so that you have to go into each one. And, you know, I'm going to go into this next one over here because I don't want to die. And we have three people just trying to kill each other all at once. This is really, really fun. And I honestly am going to really, really enjoy this. All right, there he is. He's on that other side. We're going to try to impulse him into these spike traps because all of them are running. Oh, I almost just died there. So there's a lot of spike traps and a lot of arenas. This is, as you saw from the thumbnail, it's really, really crazy. I'm going to try to get one of these guys into this, but we don't have a lot of time because the storm is already coming. So we got to really, really try. Oh, they almost got me, chat. Oh, my God. Okay, all right. We have to keep going. There's little spots that I could stand on where I don't die, but there's a lot of spots where I am gonna die, and there's traps, so we have to be very, very careful. I hit that pole. There's so many spots where, oh, I accidentally backed into the trap. All right, now we can actually get our loot and keep on going, so hopefully we can kill everybody else and actually win this, and then we can do our battleship. But I'm going back to where everybody else is because we don't have a lot of time to do this. This was just like the warm-up stuff. The battleship is the main stuff, and then we're going to fight with only shotguns on the lake, which is going to be really, really fun. So I'm going to go ahead and kill everybody else, hopefully. Oh, they just defeated each other, guys. We have to really go in and get the last player. Hopefully we can get him, the last player remaining. Where is he? I think he's behind us. All right, wait. They're all landing. All right, guys. I guess we're going to go into battleship. All right, everybody. We built the wall, and now we have to make our battleship. So pretty much we're going to just make this platforms and then have little triangles. So I'm going to make a whole bunch of these battleships, and then I'm going to speed it up for you guys.
So much fun working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. Pilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. So much fun working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder.
It's actually my turn to throw now, so I'm gonna go ahead and throw, and hopefully it actually hits one of his. But here we go. So I'm actually just throwing it really, really high. Oh, he said it didn't hit anything. All right, I'm gonna skip to his turn to throw. All right, he's actually throwing right now. So it just bounced. Oh, I actually hit one of our ships that knocked off two. Dang. So I'm going to go ahead and go again. I guess I'm going to use the C4 because it's the best option. The grenade launcher kind of doesn't work. So I'm going to go ahead and throw that C4 and hopefully it hit something. Oh, well, it hit the wall.
2,000 years later.
Okay, so we finished up the wall. Now we're going to go ahead and he's going to go and I think, okay. Oh, that he hit the air. Let's freaking go. All right, guys, I'm actually going to be using a grenade launcher this time to go ahead and shoot, and then Oh, wow, that went in the midair. All right, I'm just going to shoot that one, and then hopefully that should be good. Oh, it hit something. It hit something. Let's go, guys. All right, it's his. It should be his turn now. He should be throwing. Oh, wait a minute. All right, so he actually threw off of the Loot Lake, or the Thanos Lake, as we call it, but he threw it over to the side way over there, right there, and now it's exploding in midair. So it's going to be my turn again, and I only have a few more C4, but hopefully that hits something. Oh, it did hit something. It hit something. Let's go, everybody. All right, it should be his turn now. All right, it's actually his turn now, and he's throwing. Oh, no. Oh, he took out one of our structures. That's pretty bad. Guys, I don't know who's winning now, but I'm gonna go ahead and throw. All right, hopefully that hit something. Oh, he said it bounced right over one. Gosh dang, that sucks. I can't believe that. All right, I'm going now. I'm going. Hopefully that hit something. Oh, yes, it hit something. Let's freaking go. All right, now he's supposed to go, but hopefully it doesn't actually hit anything because I really, really want to win this game. So hopefully his doesn't hit anything. Oh, we're going to go again, actually, because he said I can. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Yes, we hit something, guys. We hit something. Hopefully he doesn't hit anything, though, now. All right, there it is. Oh, yes, he completely missed. He almost hit mine. I got so scared there for a second. Now we should have our turn, so we're going to go ahead and fire that, and hopefully it hits. Oh, he said it didn't hit. Guys, it's going to be his turn now. This game is going to be, the winner is going to be whoever actually, oh, yes, he missed. Whoever actually gets the most knocked off is going to be the winner. Oh, my gosh. Oh, the wall just got blown up. Okay, Rigo. Come on, please. Let it. Oh, no. That's a rip. Oh, where's it going? It's like leaving. It's leaving. I don't. Bro. He just threw one and he hasn't even done it yet. I'm just gonna shoot at it. It's his turn. He has a surprise. Oh my god, bro. Oh, all right. The game is ended. I'm gonna see who won. I'm gonna go up on his side and see who got the most overall battleships to define, you know, who won. So I'm gonna actually go into this little portal fortress right here, and I'm gonna figure out who won the game, guys. So I'm gonna go up there, and then we're going to have some shotgun battles on the lake, so that should be pretty fun. Shotgun only battles. Oh, it looks like I won. He had less standing towards the end, so I'm gonna go ahead and start the shotgun only battles. Thank you.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.